evil madness. This is a lovely nude colour. I'd say you need 3 coats with this to get a nice coverage. It is a really sort of more of a khaki nude, more of a green toned nude, which is quite nice. I do like that, especially as nudes are very fashionable at the moment. This is starting to become quite popular. There we go, that's medieval madness.